Dear learners, I welcome you all in our today's offline video lecture of class 11th information practices, and the today's topic is arithmetic SQL functions. Students, we have already studied there are many types of SQL functions. We understood what are the string functions which are used to manipulate strings. Now there is a second category of SQL functions, that is arithmetic SQL functions. In this topic we will discuss in detail what are arithmetic SQL functions. This topic is presented to you by Ankur Pandita, teacher BHSS Drogmulla. Mathematical functions are very important in SQL to implement different mathematical concepts in queries. So mathematical functions are very important in SQL to implement different mathematical concepts. Some of the major mathematical functions in SQL are as follows. First is ABS. This function returns the absolute value of x. So ABS is the function which returns the absolute value of x, the integer which is written in parentheses. For example, its syntax is select. You have to write select ABS. ABS stands for absolute value. In parentheses, you have to write the integer. And after writing this, it returns the absolute value of the integer that is written in the parentheses. Second is mod xy. The variable x is divided by y and the remainder is returned. For example, select mod 9, 5. That means 9 is divided by 5 and the result and the remainder is returned as the result. This is mod. Third is sin x. This method returns 1 if x is positive and if it is negative, if it is negative and 0 if the value of x is 0, for example. So if the integer written in parentheses of sine function is positive, it returns 1, and if it is negative, it returns negative. And fourth is floor. The floor function returns the largest integer value that is either less x or equal to x. Select floor 5.7. That is, it returns the largest integer value that is either less than x or equals to it, but can't be greater than that. So it is a floor. This returns the smallest integer that is either more than x or equal to x. Select seal 5.7. It returns 6. Floor gives us the smallest integer value, and seal gives the highest integer value. Power xy. The power returns the value of x raised to the power y. So select 2 power 2, 5 gives us 2 raised to power 5, that is equal to 32. Round x. This function returns the value of x rounded off to the whole number that is nearest to it. Select round 5, 7. This returns 6. Square root. This function returns the square root of x. For example, square root sqrt. The integer written in the parentheses of square root and the answer will be the square root of the number. For example, 9 square root is 3. A sine x. This function accepts a sine value as the input and returns the angle in radians. For example, select a sine 0. This returns the angle. So a cos x accepts a cos value and returns the angle in radians. Similarly, there is a tan x. It accepts a tan value as input and returns the angle in radians. Similarly, this is a sin x. This function accepts an angle in radians and returns its sin value. Similarly, there is a cos x and tan x. Students, this is it for today's topic of SQL mathematics functions. There are many types of functions like string functions, mathematical functions, datetime functions, user-defined functions, and today we understood what are mathematical functions which are used to do mathematical calculation in queries. Students, let's revise this topic till we come with more and more offline topics. Students, stay at home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.